right, Scott Hamilton, Torvald Dean, Katarina Witt, and Irina Rodnina as winners of the Favard Trophy. Four-time world champions and the 88 Olympic ice dance gold medalists.
Well, we've talked about how far theatrics have gone in ice dancing, and at this level you can see just how far you can take it, as we see their interpretation of one of Russia's most interesting folklore characters, Rasputin.
lack of intensity or theatrics. However, I have to admit, sometimes their choreography goes right over my head.
Well, you almost feel as though you'd want to be given a synopsis as you come into the rink, as they do it in the theater, so you can know what the story they're trying to tell is all about.
Two of the dominant skaters of the 80s and Olympic champions in Calgary, highlighting the 93.